on Iraq, the Iraqi question started with the American invasion in March 2003, and as President Obama said in Cairo University again, that the United States went into Afghanistan by force. It was compelled to go to Afghanistan as a result of the September 11 incident in the United States, but the United States went rather to Iraq by choice, and that the legitimacy of the American intervention in Iraq was a controversial issue, or an issue of controversy, even in the United States. And we don't forget that President Obama himself, at that time in 2003, was senator, and as a member of the Senate, he voted against the decision of President George Bush to go to Iraq. So he doesn't want to, keep his forces in Iraq for quite a long time. He said that by August of this year, he has ordered his forces to get out of the cities of Iraq and to redeploy outside the cities. And by the year 2012, all American forces in Iraq would be pulled out of the country, and Iraq would be left for the Iraqis. The Iraqis are the ones who should decide about the future, the political future of their countries, not anybody else, including even the Americans. The Americans would be ready, willing, and ready to assist, to help the Iraqis if they want, but the destiny of Iraq should be in the hands of the Iraqi people. And I think this is also, a good beginning on the part of the Obama administration in dealing with the Iraqi